Hello, my friends. It is day 14, which is Dreamer for our November Daily Art Challenge. I'm going to try to keep this to a 15-minute session. I have a lot to do this week, and this is going to be heavy in symbolism, so if you're not into that, if you don't want different points of view, then I suggest you turn it off now, because I'm having one of those days where I'm letting it out into my journal. This is what art journaling is about for me, so many times there are layers in art journals that are hidden that other people don't necessarily see. I'm kind of being raw today, and I'm putting it out there. It's been a week of craziness, and I just need to express myself. So, that being said, you take your choice. I cannot dictate to you how you feel about things, and I don't presume to do so, but art journaling is a release for me. It's a way for me to express myself and not necessarily be loud and angry in a group, but I can still vent and say some of the things that I am feeling. So, that being said, I'm not going to say any more about this. I am taking a page from my children. My children are of that generation that's going to have to make a difference in this world. And my children have their preferences, one of which is Prince. And so I'm taking a song from his songbook and using that in my journal today. Thank you.